state that has a governor that you're not getting along with well be concerned at all?
I think really most of the governors are very appreciative. As I said, I just spoke with Andrew Cuomo. I just spoke with Ron DeSantis. We're thinking about certain things. Some people would like to see New York quarantined because it's a hot spot. New York, New Jersey, maybe one or two other places. Certain parts of Connecticut quarantined. I'm thinking about that right now. We might not have to do it, but there's a possibility that sometime today we'll do a quarantine, short-term, 2 weeks, on New York, probably New Jersey, certain parts of Connecticut.
Restricting travel from those places.
Restrict travel. Because they're having problems down in Florida. A lot of New Yorkers going down. We don't want that. Heavily infected. We're having a really good dialogue with Governor Cuomo. Supplied him with a lot of things. We're giving him an extra 4 medical centers, tents. That's beyond what we've already given. As you know, we're giving up to New Jersey. We're doing a great job with the governor of New Jersey. It's been very good.
Would that be a more enforceable kind of quarantine, sir?
Well, this would be an enforceable quarantine.
And, okay.
You know, I'd rather not do it, but we may need it. So I will see you over at the ship.
Thank you, Mr. President.